And here we go.
10.
Hydrogen burn-off igniters initiate. 7, 6, 5, 4-stage engine start. 3, 2, 1. Boosters in ignition. And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together back to the moon and beyond.
All 4 RS-25 engines on the core stage and 2 solid rocket boosters now propelling the vehicle at 128 miles per hour. Hearing good control on the roll from teams in Mission Control Houston, all good calls so far, now 30 seconds into the flight of Artemis 1. First milestone will be for the vehicle to pass through max Q at about 1 minute and 9 seconds into launch. This is the greatest period of atmospheric force on the rocket.